Hey, Dr. Robotnik,
do we ask people their personal information?